Hello everybody, this is PhilFrankTheChartcher and today we're playing another Pokemon game. More Pokemon, you say? Today we're playing Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Red version. Welcome, this is the portal to lead to the world of Pokemon. Okay, yes, I will answer your questions. And this is my hand on my heart. There's a bucket if you want to fill it. I would actually fill it half. Okay, I will grab one finger and it will be... Oh, it's the finger with my ring finger. That's my ring finger, it's my middle finger. My fuck you finger. Do you sincerely thank someone when you feel grateful? Of course! Do you... Of course! Who doesn't know that? Do you dream of... I'm dreaming of being lazy and not doing a single shit, but, you know, somehow I feel like I need excitement in my life, so I'm going to pick no. Oh god, I would open the window. God, no. Promise time. I will not get angry and bail. It depends on how late the person is, because... If it's just 5 minutes, then I can just wait, but if it's like 1 hour, then I will become irritated. We'll just say it's short notice. It's a pleasant day at the beach. How do you feel? Fucking great! Are you a boy or a girl? I do have a penis, so... The jolly type, okay. I think jolly is Totodile or Bulbasaur. Bulbasaurs! You have a lot of friends and you're popular wherever you go. Fuck me right. Yeah, of course I say things that I get because I'm in trouble. Squirtle? I'm squirtling. So I want a partner. Who should I pick? You know what? I'm actually going to be a little bit dumbass and pick Cyndaquil, and I'm going to name it. Oh, you can just figure it out by just watching. Oh, I can't spell today. I can't spell today. God. Yes, you know it. I'm going to spell sink because I have nothing better to do. Oh, I can't just start. Control, obey me. God. Is the name Sync okay? Okay, we're all set. Let's get into the world of Pokemon. Go for it. Where am I? No. No. Wanna know something funny, actually? This is the game I actually planned to be my very first video on my channel. But since it was so freaking horrible, I decided not to put it up. It's one of those things I did 2 years ago. My god, them graphics. I actually used to have this game on my GBA. Or Game Boy Advance. And yeah, I loved it. I do now have the DS version actually, and I'm actually playing the DS version, so this might be just a short thing that I do. Short thing that I do when I'm bored. Because bored means bored, and what's my name? What's your name, bitch? Since I don't want to go with my profile name, give me a good name. Brain, give me a good brain. Brain, give me a good brain, brain. God damn it, brain. Fuck it. We will name ourselves Franek. It's my name in Polish. Don't know it. And I know I misspelled it. Oh fuck you, Sink. Oh fuck you. Breaking the fourth wall, aren't we? Oh, look. This is a that Pokemon is a butterfly. It's a butterfly. Butterfree. It's a butterfree. How would a regular look then? Yokes. Pokemon. Oh no, attacked by other Pokemons! Yeah. tiny woods. Let's see if I can remember the control. So that's a Pokemon. We want a moon. No, that's... bitch, move. No, wrong button. Yeah, that's going to work. Oh! I have no idea how I control this. I need to fix the options. I need to have fast, I need to have shade. Yes, good. Others, how does green look? Green is good. We need to go to moves, select, set. How do I use, so R and attack? Oh well, it's a bit odd to do this on PC actually. And if you didn't notice, the mission is about rescuing the the regulars. Oh, okay, that was wrong. How do I use it? Info. Control. Use. Didn't I pick it? Didn't I? Yes, I did. I'm so confused. I am so confused. I am so confused. I don't know. Hints, control. Oh, left. I thought it was right. Left and A. Okay, thank you. So the mission is about rescuing the regulars. the regular Caterpie, which is pretty much got lost in Tiny Woods, because Tiny Woods is a typical dungeon. Oh, come on. I don't wanna... Okay, that's one way. Level up! Yes! I'm... oh, God. Franny! Sync, level up! Smokescreen! Oh, that's great. Now I actually have a Cyndaquil that can do something. Not like it did anything before. So, I think next floor would be the floor where we're going to rescue the Caterpie. I'm so not used to this. I might need to fix the controller or just get the DS version, because I'm not used to this. See, there's the Caterpie. Wah! Mommy! I pretty much know the whole story of this game. I really love this game. The guys who made the story for this game, they should write the story for the next Pokemon game. I'm serious. It's a really good story. I'm saying this is frantic! Yeah, stop thinking for me, Pokemon. Yeah, it feels good to be a hero. All I need is my hero. Oh god, stop giving me things. That was a lot of things. Thank you, milady. Of course I don't have any dancing. Sleepover time! I actually really enjoy... I really think they did a really good job with the Mystery Dungeon series, and I'm really looking forward for the 3DS one, the Infinitive Gate something. The only thing that... I went to check up a lot of few things on the next Mystery Dungeon. They took away the personality test. It angers me. No, it doesn't actually, but I mean, you connected a little bit more with the game when you had a personality test that actually told you you're going to become this Pokemon, and if you want to become this, you need to change your answers. So are we going to join Sync on an adventure? Adventure! Okay, so we need a cool name. A cool name. CCM, because I don't want to get into it. And this is CNM. Let's just call it Llamas. La 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 la. Yes, I made it big enough. I'm Llamas. Llamas? I like it. You would like that name. Yeah, adventure! Game about adventure. I love adventure. And that's how this got together as a rescue team.